Thanks for tuning in to Maryland Sea Grant and University of Maryland Extension's videos on oyster aquaculture. My name's Shannon Hood. I'm with the University of Maryland Center for Environmental Science, Horn Point Lab, and I'm also an extension agent with the Maryland Sea Grant Extension Program. In this video, we'll be teaching you how to install, operate, and maintain a remote setting system for the purpose of producing spat on shell for submerged land leases. Site selection is critical in all aspects of aquaculture, including the siting of a remote setting facility. So the location should be adjacent to a water body with salinity levels that are sufficient for settlement, particularly during the spring, summer, and fall when you'll be setting your larvae. And so what I mean by sufficient for larval settlement is particularly we're looking for the salinity level, so the salt content of the water, to be above at least 9. Now, if you're not sure what the salinity level is in your particular water body, there are a couple of different options. So in Maryland, the Department of Natural Resources has an Eyes on the Bay monitoring program where they have buoys deployed in the Chesapeake Bay and various tributaries. So you can consult those to get an idea of the salinity in your area, or you can get in touch with me or anyone else on the University of Maryland Extension team, and we'll be able to help you figure out the salinity of the water body that you're interested in setting up a setting system at. So in addition to monitoring the salinity in the water body, you also wanna make sure that there's sufficient depth that you'll be able to draw water by a pump. The locations should have a reliable source of power, and that power is going to power your aerator or blower, the pump, and optionally a heater if you'd like to be able to set during the early part of the season when water temperatures haven't reached a warm enough level for settlement without a heater. And of course, the sites will have to have the appropriate permits from the requisite permitting agencies, which in Maryland, that would be Department of Natural Resources.